Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I present my deepest condolences upon the martyrdom commemoration of Imam al-Hasan al-Mujtaba, blessings be upon him. It is noteworthy to mention in this great calamity that we commemorate that Imam al-Hasan, blessings be upon him, is known for his generosity. But many aren't aware of the abundant bravery that he possessed. For it is narrated that in the Battle of the Camel, where fighting was fierce, Imam Ali, blessings be upon him, ordered the camel of Aisha to be struck. And he gave that mission to Muhammad ibn al-Hanafiyyah. Despite Muhammad ibn al-Hanafiyyah attempting three times to break the circle of defense around Aisha's camel, he wasn't able to fulfill the mission. Upon seeing this, our Imam al-Hasan al-Mujtaba, blessings be upon him, grabbed the spear from Muhammad ibn al-Hanafiyyah's hands, sprinted towards the camel, then fired with unimaginable strength, dropping the camel and dropping Aisha, may Allah's damnations be upon her.